Thank you. stood for.
Black truth and life never die. Carve his name with pride and courage.
Let no tear be shed.
Shoot.
If he had not laid down his life, we all would now be dead.
Thank you.
Oh, do not worry anymore. The king will let you out of here. You'll buckle as you did before.
Thank you.
Yes, okay.
Kiss would be nice.
Sad to say, you're
Wandering alone by the banks of the river, and seven fox cows came out of the night. Oh yeah, right behind those fine healthy animals were seven other cows, all skinny and vile. Oh yeah, and the thin cows ate the fat cows, which I thought would do them good. Oh yeah, but it didn't make me fatter like such a monster supper should. Think I was the same as they had ever been. This dream has got me baffled. Hey, Joseph, what does it mean? Well, you know that kings ain't stupid.
Stupid.
But I don't have a clue.
Stupid.
Don't be cruel, Joseph.
Joseph.
Help me, Lord, I beg of you. You know it ain't easy being up here. I've got the weight beads upon my head. Gotta get back down in that path. If you don't release me, then it's crazy, really. Sleepless nights, you ain't heard nothing yet. Well, I was staying to do with nothing in the field out of town when I saw seven beautiful ears of covert. Oh yeah. They were right, they were golden, but you guessed it right behind them. There were seven other ears, all tattered and torn. Oh yeah. And in the back we make the good come in, they came up from behind, yes they did. And Joseph, here's the punchline, it's really gonna blow your mind. If you're this. The back one was as bad as it had ever been. This dream has got me all shook up. Treat me nice and tell me what it means. Hey, 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 Joseph, what's it tell me? Well, stone the crows, this Joseph is a clever kid. Who'd have thought that 14 cows could mean the things he said they did? Joseph, you must help me further. I have found a job for you. You shall lead us through this crisis. You shall be my number two. Partnership, it's just a piece of cake.
Greatest man since Noah, only goes to show up.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky break.
But the unhappy
thank you.
is enough to make anyone weep. We are down to our very last sheep. We will starve if we hang around here. And in Egypt there's food going spare. They got corn, they got meat, they got fruits and drinks. And if we have the time, we can see the Sphinx.
Bravo!